Philadelphia police officers took time out to brighten the night for some very special children at Shriners Hospital. Police cars from across the city parked outside with their flashing lights on in a tribute to the young patients inside. Love this. The kids inside also participated, waving donated flashlights. The event is called Good Night Lights.